listen to. Harley and Frank are nearly out of the living with the old man. How are they going to pass all those guards? Let's have a listen, shall we?
Hey, Frank, three men. Joseph's got more men on the way. They're coming around the front of the asylum. Gotta stop them. Get in, quick, get over there. Team, come on, everyone, cover the main entrance.
How many are there, Bulls? Hang on, how the hell do you know what...
Bulls! Frank, what are you doing? No, put it down! Frank, what the hell? Quit! It's clear, get your ass in here.
It's some piece of work, Frankie. Girl, fall for someone like you.
Stop flirting with a hired help, Harley.
That
sounds like Frankie's working out just fine. Another valuable employee for the organization.
Arkham Intensive Treatment is under emergency lockdown. Warning, multiple security breaches on level B4. Could result in action that could lead to injury or loss of life. Warning, multiple security breaches on level A4.
Spirit of the
gods who put up much of a fight.
Joker was right.
this guard always gave him a hard time.
Not anymore.
Yeah, he's here!
Not yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail.
Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched into a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart and find a different way past them.
Thank you. island is now under new management. Here's a quick update on what's going on. Attention! We have an escaped patient! Dresses like a bat! Oh, what an idiot! Should be considered costumed and dangerous. Personally, I think the best solution is to put him out of his misery. It's the only reliable cure.
Like taking candy from a baby.
Nothing to be afraid of. Just a man who likes to dress up as a bat. Ew, come to think of it, that really is a bit scary.
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
Find him, or we're next, you hear me? Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself!
Don't want to spoil the party, but in case you've forgotten, he's taken one of you out.
I'm not scared of you, Batman! Find you. Do you hear me? Calm down. Stupid boiler scared the crap out of me.
What the?
like it's just you and the bat. I'm saying I'm a little disappointed.
Joker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Bowles' trail stops here.
I said, don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait. In a frame. So you did it. Well done. I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective.
Here, Batman. It was a massacre. Bowles came walking in telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit, and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bowles alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. He was scum. I'll look after Maria. I promise.
cover.
Apologize for this interruption to our regular broadcast. Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with some breaking news.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news in the Gotham Bay. We are getting reports of an armed siege on Arkham Island. 2 minutes ago, Joker broadcast to all news channels this chilling message.
Tells me that the Batman's car is still parked just outside of the intensive treatment building. Now, we can't just have him up and leave us, can we? Every thug, villain, murderer, and kidnapper.
So, the nutcases are running wild. Do you need any help?
Just stay alert, officer. I'll take care of it.
Thank God it's you. Have you caught Joker yet?
No, but I'm going to track him down. I need you to stay here. Stop anyone trying to get into the mansion.
Whatever you say, Batman. No one's getting past me.
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she's still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I've sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
control. That's right, boys and girls. Mine.
Gentlemen!
Supply of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile. I may need it. Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon.
Hello, I'm Warden Idiot. Just let me welcome you to your new home. Here in Idiot Asylum, we have just one rule. You'll never leave us.
Strange. This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow.
Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara.
Don't you forget, search every nook and cranny. I want everyone found. Hey, I don't want anyone missing the party. I'm too good a host.
The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail. The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
An idiot.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I'm over here.
Shut up!
Ah, you crazy bitch. Harley!
Ah!
What's he doing here? It's too early!
I'm sorry, Puddin. Don't be angry with me. Mwah!
Oh, you little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
Sorry, B-Man. You'll have to find another way. Bye-bye now.
This way's blocked. Better search outside for another way in.
Joker here. Remember, I'm watching all of you. Wherever you are, even you. Yes, you. I want all the doctors rounded up. Search every inch of the medical building. I mean it. Search every room, every office, and every trash can. If another doctor tries to run and get out of the building, then you won't. I'll just flood the rooms with happy gas and leave you to die.
Thank you.
Get off of me!
Shut it! Get down there with the others! Move it!
Okay, okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Leave him here! Spread out and find the bat!
Is anyone feeling a little stressed out there? Your heart is... Get a good stop that, or I'll fix your blood.
Moving above!
Oh, come on, man. Have some fun, bud.
You're safe now.
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
I'm here, Mike. Hold still. I'll get you free.
You okay? We're safe. Batman saved us.
introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research, Dr. Penelope Young. Since joining our team 2 years ago, Arkham has found the forefront of research into understanding the human mind.
Good afternoon, Arkham. Let's talk about the mind. How can such a complex entity be
yep, thank you, right. Definitely a break.
Breaks. How indeed. Project Titan's goal is to create a testbed to fully probe our special cases in a safe, risk-free manner. Our goal is to cure the more unfortunate.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective. How did you do that, Bats? Now, what the hell? Get down there, boys. See if he can detect being punched in the face. Get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Patients, please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation.
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is in itself toxic and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project Titan allows us to strengthen the individual's ability to cope with such changes. Early results were promising, but it was only after the arrival of Patient X that our expectations were raised. Patient X was the catalyst that led to a full-scale adoption of the Titan process. We must all thank our benefactors for this opportunity.
Who's the guy?
We
that means
all
some of the bitch's cash.
And offer a wide range of medical, surgical, diagnostic, and wellness. Number one facility in the entire state. Anyone can be cured. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. We accommodate Arkham built in spite.
Boss, it's done. The room is full of gas and Captain Hook is stuck in it.
He's here! No!
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting about Doc lying on the floor. When I went to help him, the room was flooded with gas. These doors locked down. We can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
How brave. Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand. He could use one.
You'll be laughing out of your butt when I get out of here.
Like love, Holmes. Just mess with you.
Can't wait to return the favor.
Leave it, Cash. Can you control the ventilation system in there?
Drag. It's a no-go. He disabled remote access.
I'll stop.
You've got to help us. If you can clear the gas out of the room, the doc and me can get out of here.
I can't let that man die. I have to clear the room of toxin as quickly as possible.
I forgot how to do it. I forgot what I gotta do. No, over there somewhere. Totally forgot how to do this. It's gonna deny the crap out of me. Thinking where the figure gotta go. I forgot what to do. I have to get across there, no, it's not landing. Gliding. that though.
Man, I don't know if you can hear this. Board showing power to Fan 1.
Good night, man.
Lock him up, gets out, and more people die. If I just had 1 minute alone with that animal. I shouldn't have left intensive treatment. I would have made sure that freak stayed where he belongs.
Thank you.
There are still medical staff needing my help.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. I've got two old friends coming to the party. One of them is just terrified of me without saying hello. The other, well, let's just say he told me he was surprised to see you, and you want me to see him.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it had become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. We represent all medical specialists and offer a wide range of medical, surgical, diagnostic, and wellness programs. High quality of care coupled with Arkham Asylum's convenient location.